product placement.
Yeah.
Obviously, there's only six people in when we set off, and we came out with three.
One of them. one of them was get indoors and shut all the windows and don't need to do it.
Only you would know that.
Or in the 1990s, I think, or possibly 1980s.
Oh no, it is open. We're alive! You're all free tackle, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just bringing one out.
Madam?
I've just brought one out, you can do the other two.
Yeah.
We're not in this hole. You made it.
Yeah.
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, yeah.
10 hour trip.
Close enough. Yeah. Yeah.
So what did you think of it then?
Wasn't as expected as I expected.
But was it as muddy?
Yeah, I'm not spectacularly muddy. Yeah, it was brilliant. I can't see.
And that's about that then, guys and girls.
So, what do you think then, Gary?
I tell you after a beer. Yeah, it's fine. Made it again.
We need to sign up.
I've never that bad.
No.
I was doing about 6 hours a day.
Yeah. Well, I remember. I've been up to work here for a weekend and I worked on Monday. Not Friday night, I'd stay up late. Epic trip on the Saturday. Late drinking. Good trip on Monday before we drive back. Never even took a trip. Anyway, I got to work this morning and I'm working in the airport and still work up. Still work.
It's been a few years.
And at one point, I'm standing in a huge drop next to me. I'm quite safe. And I sort of leant on the girder. I'm trying to sleep. Woken up and thought, bloody.
Close that door.
Yes. Please.
I got straight down through the hole.
You
weren't
clipped on.
No, it was a concrete platform. I was standing next to the edge of the platform. The girder on the floor.
Excellent.
Well, that was a total joy from start to finish.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. Feel the warmth of your self, Martin.
It's a cold beer, man. I want to use that.
I've got to have a job beers to put in the entrance.
A bit higher than that tonight. I fell to within less than a metre of the ground.
Yeah, you used up all the stretch.
Yeah, because I only had two.
It's colder out here than
it is.
Was that hot?
Yeah, well, they're hot if you're holding for long enough.
Yeah, I'll tap me a good morale booster.
I think I'll start flopping.